Gymnastics Club. We have Club de Gymnastique, Les Ecoles. We have Dance Makers. We have Global Gymnastics. We have Gyros Gymnastics. We have Muskoka Limberet Gymnastics. We have Christian Hill Gymnastics. We have Chandra Gymnastics Institute. And your host club, Weber Gymnastics.
Next on floor from Woodbridge Academy of Gymnastics is Lorena.
Thank you. yeah.
Next up on floor is Brianna from Alliston Gymnastics Club.
Thank you.
teacher. Next on floor is Tiki from Global Gymnastics. Gymnastics. We have a tie for second place with Amanda from Club de Gymnastics.
Gymnastique, and Kylie from Allison Gymnastics Club. And in first place, we have Alexandra from Muskoka Limerick. Olivia from Dance Makers. In seventh place, we have Taya from Dance Makers. In sixth place, we have Portia from Global Gymnastics. In fifth place, we have Alyssa from Dance Makers. In fourth place, we have Sophie from Global Gymnastics. In third place, we have Tiki from Global Gymnastics. In second place, we have Charlotte from Global Gymnastics. And in first place, we have Brianna from Allison Gymnastics Club. Taya and Olivia from Dance Makers. In sixth place, we have Alyssa from Dance Makers. In fifth place, we have Tiki from Global Gymnastics. In fourth place, we have Brianna from Allison Gymnastics. In third place, we have Charlotte from Global Gymnastics. In second place, we have Sophie from Global Gymnastics. And in first place, we have Portia from Global Gymnastics. From Dance Makers. In seventh place, we have Sophie from Global Gymnastics. In sixth place, we have Alyssa from Dance Makers. In fifth place, we have Tiki from Global Gymnastics. In fourth place, we have Brianna from Allison Gymnastics. In third place, we have Portia from Global Gymnastics. In second place, we have Taya from Dance Makers. And in first place, we have Charlotte from Global In sixth place, we have Alyssa from Dance Makers. In fifth place, we have Brianna from Allison Gymnastics. In fourth place, we have Tiki from Global Gymnastics. In third place, we have Sophie from Global Gymnastics. In second place, we have Portia from Global Gymnastics. And in first place, we have Charlotte from Global Gymnastics.